Good evening, dear brothers and sisters. Today's subject is Saint Melangell, Monacella, or Melangella. Melangell, great saint, virgin saint, and according to life of the saints of Welsh, because she was saint of Welsh, she is always with the rabbit, so protectors of those who love the rabbits. Welsh virgin also listed as Monacella, daughter of the Irish Scottish king. She went to Powys in central Wales to become hermitess. Instong, the prince of Powys, granted her land, meeting her on hunting trip, and she founded community of women serving abbesses of 37 years. Her shrine remits as a penitent Melangell. Saint Melangell, a Latin Monacella, was an Irish nun who died in 6th century, in 519. Her feast day was celebrated on 27th of May. The daughter of Irish king, she went in Powys in central Wales. The Welsh antiquarian Thomas Pennant, who lived from 1726 to 1798, related the story of Melangell. He relates that she was a daughter of Irish monarch who determined many noblemen into court. The princess had vowed celibacy. She fled from her father's dominions and took the refuge in this place, where she lived 15 years without seeing the face of man. Brockwell Ysgythrog, the prince of Powys, being one day of her hunting, pursued his game till he came to great thicket, where he was amazed to find a virgin, surprising beauty, engaging in deep devotion with her, and he had been pursuing under her robe, bloodily facing the dogs who retired the dancing clothing. So that is her life. So she refused to get married. She retained to stay a virgin, and she was living alone 15 years and after another 37 years. So he desired to found the abbey and the land, so she did, and the abbess, she died as an abbess, and she was buried in the church. Her tomb was little chapel and oratory in the church, and now is used as a vestry room. The room is still called cell of bed, cell of grave. Her relics are well imaged and well being long since the long things were removed. And this legend is according to one scriber, which was Thomas. His name was Thomas, and he wrote Life of Saint Melangell. Thomas Pennant. We can say that most of things might not be certain, but there is a tomb and shrine of Saint Melangella, and she really existed, and she was a virgin, and she was devoted. The Brockwell Ysgythrog, Prince of Powys, awarded valley near St. Melangell's church, penitent to St. Melangell's 5th century, where she became abbess, a small religious community. After the dead, memory continued to be honored at her shrine and has been place of pilgrimage for many, many centuries. Melangell remains a patron saint of hers and rabbits and all those who love the nature. So why we mention her? She lived simple, very simple, religious, modest life, and in the eyes of God, doesn't take long. You don't have to do too much to inherit kingdom of heaven. Just be like small children. So she was always small. She was always a child. And no one attacked her virginity. Everyone tried to help her. And she had what she desired to live for. Life, rabbits, sisters. Through her prayers, may our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ save you. Amen.